saved it too.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, boy, Dick, you just won't give up.
He's got a gun.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yes. You about to give up? And she started shooting at me. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. Took out my rifle. Lined up her little head in the crosshair. Pow. And left.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she could kill us all in the sleep.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
Well, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that station talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, man. You live long.
A close one.
Cool, man.